NASA Administrator Bill Nelson calls it one of the most complex missions NASA has undertaken. Seven companies were just awarded $1.5 million to create a rescue mission of sorts.
Yeah, they want to collect soil samples from Mars and bring them back to Earth. As Michelle Meredith shows us, it's all an effort to unlock cosmic secrets from the red planet.
The soil samples are collected and waiting on Mars. This is an artist's rendering of the samples being collected. NASA's challenge? Land on Mars, collect the samples, transfer them into a launch vehicle, and blast off to make the 170 million mile trip back home.
Engine ignition, 2, 1. The perseverance of humanity launching the next generation of robotic explorers to the red planet.
It was back in 2021 aboard an Atlas rocket when the rover named Perseverance left this world behind.
Safely on the surface of Mars.
Now, NASA has awarded seven companies $1.5 million to formulate a mission plan to bring those samples located near the equator back to Earth at a reasonable cost.
Yeah, we are really excited.
Timothy Lin is an engineer for Lockheed Martin. He's part of Mission Strategy and Advanced Capabilities. His team will present NASA their ideals on how to accomplish one of the most daring interplanetary missions ever.
Ensuring pristine samples, also ensuring planetary protection, which is a really important aspect to this. It's just a series of things that have to happen in order to successfully bring this sample back. It's one of the most complex things, but one of the most exciting things that we get a chance to work on here at Lockheed. So we're really excited.
It's important to get these samples back because they could hold the clues to life beyond Earth.
Dr. Ken Kramer holds a PhD in organic chemistry and produces his own website on space exploration. Kramer says the rover has collected 24 samples believed to be from an ancient riverbed.
So they will tell us about the origin of life. Is there a second foothold for life in our solar system? So we need to get these samples back as soon as we can. NASA budget cuts forced by Congress have delayed this program.
Kramer tells WESH it will not be a quick process. If the mission succeeds, a rigorous review and examination will take place before any major announcement is made about life on Mars. Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.
Lockheed Martin, SpaceX, Blue Origin, and others will all present their plans to NASA. After the studies are complete, NASA will decide which plan they like best. Now, keep in mind, it'll be 3 years at least before those samples make their way to a lab here on Earth.